So I had to adjust my sound a little bit. It looked like I was talking at the same level the game was playing at. So at times couldn't hear commenting because that right there, that sound right there, and me were at the same level. And I have a deeper voice, so this went well together, I guess. Blended well.
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Who is your locals back for more?
I've had enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the warden.
Oh! Oh!
Bury him!
Watch me!
He's quick as any loop!
Quite well.
You pick!
Joseph, they're on their way.
Gordon took somebody down.
Going to make it.
Nice. Where's the Joker?
He went through that door. Towards the chapel.
Thanks.
Door towards the chapel? Where's that? Oh, this door? Is it that door? Or is it a different door? I see two doors, Gordon. Which door? This door? Just towards the chapel? Yep, there's the chapel. Oh. Alright, Joker. It's time you and I had a little chat. I just want to talk. Just want to talk. Just want to punch you. Just want
to... It's just... It's so... What a knife!
Finish off the kill, and back for more, eh?
Bane's still alive.
Now that's not funny. All this... Is all this for you, or for me? You must know that I'm a lost cause. But there's still hope for you. Yes, oh, I've got great hopes for you. So come on. You just can't get it through your thick skull. Ugh. We both exist because of them!
Give up! You've lost!
Isn't it? You like the way it feels. It's what you need! Come on, baby. Beat me till your knuckles bleed. Why quit there? You know there's only one way to stop me!
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in! What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch, you caught him. And how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least that's what I used to think.
Stopped his heart. That is funny. Good one, Bats. This is going to be fun.
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.